नमो ब्रह्मादिभ्यो ब्रह्म विद्या संप्रदाय कर्तृभ्यो वंश ऋषिभ्यो महद्भ्यो नमो गुरुभ्यः सर्वोपप्लवरितः प्रज्ञानघनः प्रत्यगर्तो ब्रह्मैवाहमस्मि ब्रह्मैवाहमस्मि। नारायणं पद्मभूं वसिष्ठं शक्तिं च तत्पुत्रपराशरं च व्यासं शुकं गौडपदं महान्तं गोविन्दयोगीन्द्रमथास्य शिष्यं श्री शंकराचार्य मथास्य पद्मपादं च हस्तामलकं च शिष्यं तं तोटकवार्तिककारमन्यानस्मद्गुरुं सन्ततमहतोऽस्मि। श्रुतिस्मृतिपुराणानामालीं करुणालीं नमामि भगवत्पादं शंकरं लोकशंकरं शंकरं शंकराचार्यं केशवं पादरायणं सूत्रभाष्यकृतौ वन्दे भगवन्तौ पुनः पुनः ईश्वरो गुरुरात्मेति मूर्तिभेदविभागिने व्योमवद्व्याप्तदेहाय दक्षिणामूर्तये नमः। सहना भवतु, सहनौ भुनक्तु, सह वीर्यङ्करवावहै तेजस्विनावधीतमस्तु मा विद्विषावहै। ॐ शान्तिश्शान्तिश्शान्तिः। यद्ब्रह्मगोचरविचित्रतमः प्रभावात् संसारधीजनितदुःखमभूज्जनस्य यद्ब्रह्मधीजनितसौख्यमभूच्चतस्य तं रुक्मिणीसहितकृष्णमहन्नमामि। यमिह कारुणिकं शरणं गतोऽप्यरीसहोदरापमहत्पदं तमाशुकरिं परमाश्रयजनकचाङ्कमनन्तसुखाकृतिम्। So, in the Tika, what was said is dharma dharminor iti bhashye dharmascha dharmicha iti na dvanda samasa kintu dharmanam dharminau iti shashti tatpurusha samasa iti. What was said in the Bhashya as dharma dharminoho, dharma and dharmi is not a dvanda samasa. Dharmis are two, atma and anatma. Even in those, anatma are many with upadi bheda and atma is one. But in the compound, when you talk about dharmi, then you are talking about anatma and atma. But dharma of atmas are also many, which are swarupa dharmas, and anatma dharmas are anyway many. So when you say dharma dharminoho, there it is not a dvandva samasa, but it is shashti tatpurusha that is mentioned here in the Tika. Dharma dharminor iti bhashye dharmascha dharmicha iti na dvandva samasa. Generally this is what one thinks when one sees a dual, that there is a dvandva. It is not so. Kintu dharmanam dharminau, shashti dharmanam dharminau, that is the dual there of dharmis, dharmas of the dharmis. And then shashti tat purusha samasa iti vyachashte jadya iti. And the bhashya in the Ratna Prabha, what was said is jadya chaitinyati dharmanam dharminau अहंकारात्मानो तयोहो अत्यंतं भिन्नयोहो इतरेतर भेदाग्रहेण अन्योन्यस्मिन् अन्योन्य तादात्म्यं अन्योन्य धर्मांश व्यत्यासेन अध्यस्य लोकव्यवहारे इति योजना। लोकव्यवहार वी हैव सीन एज लोक लोक सहित व्यवहार, इट इज अ मध्यमपद लोपी समास एंड लोक मीन्स अर्थाध्यास, व्यवहार मीन्स ज्ञानाध्यास। नाउ जाड्य एंड चैतन्य, अनात्मा एंड आत्मा, देर धर्मास। सो जाड्य चैतन्यादि धर्माणाम, सो दी जाड्य धर्म एंड चैतन्य धर्मास आर इन धर्मीज, रिस्पेक्टिव धर्मीज। सो चैतन्य धर्मास आर सच्चिदानंद इत्यादि एंड जाड्य धर्मास or rather jadyatvam chaitanya and jadya, these themselves are dharmas. So jadya chaitanyadi dharmas which are there in dharmis respective. So jadya, alpatvam, etc., all these will be in ahankaradi, nanatvam also, in fact all these samsaritvam, etc. sangha. So all that you can imagine in the samsara, all those are anatma dharmas, jadya dharmas. Actually, jadya adi dharmas. So you can split it as jadya adi dharmas. These are dharmas of the anatma, ahankara. Whereas chaitanya, satchidananda, chaitanya adi, you can take sat and ananda to begin with. And then whatever is needed in contrast to the anatma can also be taken as swarupa dharma. So here chaitanya adi dharmas are in atma. So chaitanya adi dharmanam atma. Here dharmi, atmanam dharmi, dharmi will be atma. So jadyadi dharmanam dharmi ahankaraha and chaitanyadi dharmanam dharmi atma. When you put together then in the dvandva, after the shashti you will get jadya chaitanyadi dharmanam dharmi nau, which are ahankara and atma. So ahankaratma nau. Tayoho atyanta bhinnayoho. So tayoho atyantam bhinnayoho, who are atyanta bhinna like tamah prakasha, itaretara bheda agrahena. There is no understanding of this, there is no viveka of this bheda between the two. Itaretara bheda, mutually there is a bheda between the two. What kind of bheda? It is actually mutual opposition. And not having grasped those, anyonyasmin, anyonya tadatmyam. So dharmi is become one. And then dharma across dharmis have sambandha, which is also tadatmya really, which is really gunaguni, but then we cannot differentiate it. Example was given as to one does not know that one cannot be blind, because blindness is not one's own dharma, it is the chakshur dharma. But still one ends up saying that andoham. Thereby andha aham, when you say andha means andhatva dharma is there. So andhatva dharma is in the indriya, chakshur indriya. Thereby andha can be used only with the chakshur indriya. However, one ends up saying that I am andha, meaning aham andha, andoham, when one says, then andhatvam will be in the andha, which is aham. Therefore, one will have this andhatva dharma. How do one have this andhatva dharma? Cannot be. What is in the chakshurindriya that has been transferred onto oneself, and dharma adhyasa cannot take place without dharmi adhyasa. Thereby, although one cannot have this tadatmya with the chakshurindriya, one never says that I am the I, chakshur aham, one never says. And even without saying chakshur aham, one ends up saying andoham, whereby it shows that the dharmas of the chakshur indriya are superimposed on oneself. And that is dharmi adhyasa purvaka. It has to be preceded by dharmi adhyasa. Thereby, even if one does not say I am chakshur indriya, that kind of assumption is already there, because the dharma of the chakshur indriya is superimposed on oneself. So that is the sentence here, which says that bheda agrahena. Itaretara bheda agraha is there, and thereby agrahena anyonyasmin anyonya tadatmyam anyonya dharmancha vyatyasina adhyasya. Vyatyasina is which does not belong to oneself, and vice versa. The sentient does not belong to the body. Ananda is not there in the ahankaradi vishayas, but one superimposes there vyatyasena adhyasya loka vyavahara iti yojana. Ataha soyam iti pramayaha nadhyasattvam. Now this soyam devadatta is a prama, because it is factual knowledge. Taddesha tatkala vishishta devadatta is etaddesha etatkala vishishta devadatta. That is a prama. it is not adhyastha. So there is no ativyapti there, that is mentioned here as ataha soyam iti pramayaha nadhyastha. So we look at more in the tika there, tayoriti. In the tika, karmadharaya, jadyati, chaitanyam chetanam ityartha. Chaitanya means chetana there, meaning the sentience or consciousness. So as a swarupa lakshana, that chit is atmadharma. Dharmanam yau dharminau tayoho ityanena dharma padam aneka dharma bodhakam dharmi padam dharmi dvaya bodhakam iti jnapyate. So dharmis are two, atma and anatma in the samasa, and there of course jatav ekvachana, by that anatma stands for all the anatmas by upadhi bheda, whereas dharmas in both cases are many for atma as well as anatma. Iti jnapyate. अत्यंत विविक्तयोः धर्मधर्मिणोः इतरेतरा विवेकेन अन्योन्यस्मिन् अन्योन्य आत्मकतां अन्योन्य धर्मांश अद्यस्य सत्यानृते मिथुनीकृत्य मिथ्याज्ञान निमित्तो अहमिदं ममेदं इत्ययं लोकव्यवहारः नैसर्गिकः इति पदयोजनाम् अभिप्रेत्य अवान्तरयोजनाम् अर्थपूर्वकम् आविष्करोति तयोरिति. हौ डस् दि भाष्य कनेक्ट देर दि अन्वय नैसर्गिकोयम् लोकव्यवहार, दट लोकव्यवहार इज नैसर्गिक, एंड वॉट इज दट लोकव्यवहार, मम इदम अहम इदम ममेदम, सो आई एम दिस एंड दीज आर माइन, दिस इज द लोकव्यवहार, दिस इज जनरल मीनिंग, एंड इट इज प्रत्यक्ष टू ईच एंड एवरी पर्सन. दैट प्रत्यक्षत्वम दो हैज टू बी टेकन एज अध्यासा बिकॉज इट इज नॉट अ फैक्चुअल नॉलेज विथ श्रुति एज प्रमाण. देयर बाय the anvaya has been shown, we have seen this part in the bhashya itself, so there is nothing more there. That is one way to do the anvaya. Another way, padayojana, is what he says, iti padayojanam abhipretya avantara yojanam. Based on that, what else is known, arthapurvakam avishkaroti. So the Ratnaprabhakara comments on this with tayor atyanta bhinnayoho etc. as to the loka vyavahara. He says iti vyatyasena adyasya loka vyavahara iti yojana. Of course it is naisargika. Nobody makes an effort to have adhyasa. It is not like upasana where purposefully one does adhyasa knowing the difference. In this case there is no difference known. In the case of Soyam Devadatta also, it is a prama where there is a possibility. Here, there is an impossibility because there is tamah prakashavat viruddha swabhava in atma and anatma. Whereas, taddesha tatkala vishishta devadatta and etaddesha etatkala vishishta devadatta have no such opposition considering impossibility. Whether it is impossible, no, it is not impossible. Somebody who was in another desha quite some time back can be in this desha. I could have traveled here. Obviously, the time being different has nothing to do with the body. The body can change in time, but then there is no impossibility there as the person appearing different but being same. Therefore, there is no ativyapti there. How so? Because there is no atyanta, what has been said, atyantam bhinnayoho. There is no atyanta bhinnatvam between that devadatta and this devadatta. Therefore, there is no ativyapti there. So, Tikakara further says, alakshatva jnapanartham pramayaha ityuktam. So, pramayaha, here the prama has been mentioned, the prama case, there is no, that is not lakshya at all. In the lakshana given here, as in atyanta bhinnayoho, itaretara bheda agrahena anyonyasmin anyonya tadatmyam anyonyan dharmancha vyatyasana adhyasya there, loka vyavahara, in this kind of statement, there is no coverage of alakshya. The prama case, where there is pratyabhijna. Pratyabhijna is a prama in this case. that is not the lakshya of this particular segment of the bhashya. Basically, adhyasa, the explanation of adhyasa, or where the adhyasa is pratyaksha, that case does not have ativyapti in the case of prama, pratyabhijna prama of Swayam Devadatta. Therefore, prama has been mentioned. In that prama, there is no application of this because there is no atyanta bhinnatvam there. Atah shabdartham aha. What does ataha mean? Ataha soyam. Tadidam iti. Further, it has been explained in the Ratna provides it. Tadidam arthayoho. Tat. What is tat there? Tat is saha. Declines in pulling as saha. Prathama ekvachana. Similarly, idam declines as ayam in pullinga. Prathama ekvachana. So, tatidam meaning saha and aham are in samanadikaranyam. Tat and idam are in samanadikaranyam. So what is their artha though? They are the padas. What is the artha of saha and ayam? Tadidam arthayoho kalabhedena. Kalabhedena, deshabhedena, kalpita bhede api. Although the bheda is kalpita, no, this is a different person in a different desha, different kala. Therefore, there is a kalpita bheda. Kalpita bhede api atyanta bheda bhava. There is no atyanta bheda between saha and ayam padarthas. It is the same person. Saha and aham, tat and idam may have difference in padas. But padarthas in this case are same. There is no atyanta bheda iti vaktum atyanta ityuktam. So atyantam has been mentioned. There is a bheda. Kalpita bheda is there, but atyanta bheda is not there between Taddesha Tatkala Vishishta Devadatta and Etat Desha Etatkala Vishishta Devadatta. Nacha Dharmitadatmya Dhyase Dharmadhyasas Asid. Sorry. I think we have seen this part, but not so elaborately. In closing, I had mentioned this. Nacha Dharmitadatmya Dhyase Dharmadhyasa Siddhehe Dharmascha Iti Vyartham Iti Vachyam. So there we saw the example case of Andoham Ityadi. So andatvadinam indriya dharmanam dharmyadhyasa asputatvi api andaham iti sputa adhyasa iti jnapanathatvat. We saw this in the Ratna Prabha, but Tika we have not covered there. So there in the Chakshurindriya case there is no sputaha dharmyadhyasa, but dharmadhyasa is clear. So there can be a doubt as to the flip case also, as in dharmadhyasa is there, dharmiyadhyasa isn't there. Similarly, dharmiyadhyasa may be there, but dharmadhyasa may be lacking. So it is not vyartham. Dharmadhyasa needs to be talked about separately after talking about dharmiyadhyasa, because there can be a doubt as to independence of them. There can be dharmiyadhyasa, but there is no dharmadhyasa, and vice versa. Therefore, it is not vyartha, meaning the talk of dharma adhyasa after talking dharmi adhyasa is not futile. It is not purposeless. Tika, atyanta bheda bhava, dharmi rupa vyakti bheda bhava ityartha. So atyanta bheda in the case of atma and anatma, there is these vyaktis. Atma and anatma, they are two members in the compound. They are both different padarthas and have mutual opposition, which is atyanta. In the case of Devadatta, Soyam Devadatta, that is not so. Atyanta bheda is not there between dharmi vyaktis, because vyakti is one. Tathacha Soyam Devadatta iti pratyabhijna rupa pramayam atyanta bhinnayoho dharminoho anyonyasmin anyonyatmakatva avabhasatva rupa adhyasa vyavartaka lakshanasya na ativyaptihi. So what has been said is anyonyasmin anyonya Atmaka and also dharmas. Dharmi and dharmas becoming one, as appropriately seen, that kind of case isn't there in the Soyam Devadatta Sthala, which is a prama of the type of Pratyabhijna. So it is the same person. So vyavartaka lakshanasya na ativyapti. There is no ativyapti of this lakshana given अबाउट अध्यासा इन द भाष्य द अतिव्याप्ति तदिदमर्थयो अत्यंत भिन्नत्वाभावादिति भावा दिस हैज बीन मेंशन इन द रत्नप्रभा इटसेल्फ एज टू व्हाई सो द हेतु इज बिकॉज देर इज नो अत्यंत भेद बिटवीन देम अन्योन्यस्मिन् अन्योन्यात्मकत्व अवभासः अन्योन्यस्मिन् अन्योन्यात्मकत्वाभासः दैट आभास ऑफ अन्योन्यात्मकत्व बिटवीन द टू वन इज अनेबल टू सेपरेट दैट काइंड ऑफ आभास अध्यास स्वरूप लक्षणम् इति समुदाय ग्रंथार्थ विच इज द लक्षण विच इज नॉट हैविंग अतिव्याप्ति इन द स्वयं देवदत्त केस It is not clear as to what is the exact lakshana. So here, what is the lakshana given? Samudaya granthartha. If you put together the bhashya and the ratna prabha, what is the, if you take away the puro paksha and all that, what is the lakshana? What is the definition of this adhyasa now? At least the first definition covered here, what is it? So he says, in this section, the definition is given in the bhashya as well as ratna prabha as to अन्योन्यस्मिन् अन्योन्य आत्मकत्वाभासः दि आभास ऑफ अन्योन्य आत्मकत्वम् ऑफ देम म्यूचुअली बिकमिंग वन विच आर एक्चुअली डिफरेंट अहंकार एंड आत्मा अनात्म एंड आत्मा बट देर इज एन आभास ऑफ बोथ बीइंग वन दैट इज अध्यास स्वरूप लक्षण दैट इज द वेरी स्वरूप ऑफ अध्यास While being different, while being mutually different, they appear to be one. That is the case in Adhyasa. Therefore, that is the Lakshana, Swarupa Lakshana of Adhyasa, Siddhiriti. Now, why Dharmi Adhyasa is Siddha? Why do you need to talk about Dharma Adhyasa? So, it is not Vyartha, which was mentioned in the Ratna Prabha, is discussed in the take as Dharma Adhyasa Vishishta. सामग्री सत्वे कार्यावश्यम भावात् धर्माध्यास रूप कार्य सिद्धिरिति शंकितुर अभिप्रायः टू मी दिस अपीयर्स टू हैव अ टाइपो दिस धर्माध्यास मे रीड बेटर एज धर्मी अध्यास अदरवाइज देर इज सम यू नो जगलिंग यू हैव टू डू सो बिकॉज हियर ऑल्सो देर इज धर्माध्यास एंड हियर ऑल्सो देर इज धर्माध्यास धर्मी अध्यास शुड प्रिसीड धर्माध्यास दिस वॉज मेन्शन इन दी अर्लियर सेक्शंस वी हैव सीन दिस सो दिस इफ दिस इज रेड एज धर्मी अध्यास देन इट मेक्स क्लियर सेंस देर एज टू धर्मी अध्यास विशिष्ट सामग्री सत्वे और इफ इट इज धर्माध्यास इट हैज टू बी कंपाउंडिंग हैज टू बी रेड अ लिटिल डिफरेंट बट यू अंडरस्टैंड द आइडिया एज टू धर्मी अध्यास प्रिसीडिंग धर्माध्यास So, Samagri is there. Now, if you say Samagri Sattve, what is the Samagri? There is Karana. Karanas are available. What kind of Karanas are available? For Dharma Adhyasa. So, then in that case, you can read Dharma Adhyasa Vishishta Samagri Sattve Api. When the Dharma Adhyasa Samagri is there, Dharma Adhyasa is a Karya. So, when the Karya Samagri is available, This is one way to look at it. If you read this as Dharmi Adhyasa Vishishta Samagri Satvyapi, then it is a Karma Dharaya. Otherwise, it is Shashti. If you take it as Dharma Adhyasa Vishishta Samagri, then it is a Shashti as to Samagri of Dharma Adhyasa. Vishishta Samagri of Dharma Adhyasa. If you take it as Dharmi Adhyasa, so both may be possible. Dharmi Adhyasa itself is a Samagri. विशिष्ट सामग्री दैट विल बी अ कर्मधार्य सो आई एम एज्यूमिंग दैट इज अ पाठ भेद अदरवाइज वी रीड इट एज धर्माध्यास इटसेल्फ एंड मेक इट अ षष्टी सो धर्माध्यास विशिष्ट सामग्री सत्वे कार्यावश्यम भावात् नाउ एवरी टाइम देर इज सामग्री अवेलेबल डज नॉट मीन दैट कार्य इज देर बट यू हैव टू अंडरस्टैंड दैट धर्मी अध्यास हैज टेकन प्लेस इन धर्माध्यास has to take place. Therefore, Dharmi Adhyasa may be a better reading here if there is one. So then Dharmi Adhyasa Vishishta Samagri Sattve. Dharmi Adhyasa has already taken place. Now if you read it as Dharma Adhyasa Vishishta Samagri, then the Samagri for Dharma Adhyasa is available. There can be many Samagris. But there you have to specifically take as dharmi adhyasa samagri. And if that samagri is there, means dharmi adhyasa has already taken place, then you cannot discount the dharma adhyasa, it will tag along. This is the Puropakshi Abhipraya. So he says that when dharmi adhyasa has taken place, then how can you say there is no dharma adhyasa? It is obvious, so you need not talk about it. That is the idea. So dharma adhyasa vishishta samagri sattve karya avasham bhava. The karya is dharma adhyasa. That should definitely take place. And therefore, dharma adhyasa rupa karya siddhi bhavati eva. This karya siddhi, when karana is available in such a case, that karya will definitely take place. That kind of a situation. Not as to mrud being available, danda chakra, kulala are available, and then ghata will take place. It may or may not take place. But in this case, it is not so. Here it is dharmi adhyasa, which will definitely have, it will tag along. The dharma adhyasa will come along with it. Therefore, you cannot discount it. There is no other case possible. And therefore, talking about dharma adhyasa, having talked about dharmi adhyasa, is vyartha. Iti shankitur abhipraya. This is the Puropakshi's idea in questioning the dharma adhyasa talk when it is unnecessary. Andhatvam dosha vishesha vishishtatvam vastu grahana ayogyatvam va. Then what is this andhatvam? He is giving a lakshana of andhatvam as to dosha vishesha vishishtatvam. There is some dosha or vastu grahana ayogyatvam, or one is unable to see any particular things. So that is the andhatvam. Dharmi adhyasa asputatvya piti. Although in the case of andoham, there is the chakshu which has andhatvam, that is the dharmi. So dharmi adhyasa on oneself, there oneself, atma being reflexive there, aham being reflexive there, andoham, there andhatva dharma has been superimposed on oneself, but the dharmi adhyasa chakshu aham kind of a adhyasa is asputa, it is unclear. Even if it is unclear, asputatvyapi iti aham chakshur iti pratyekam dharmyadhyasasya anubhava siddhatvabhavi api iti iti artha. Even when one does not have an idea that I am the indriya, I am the chakshur indriya, even then dharmadhyasa has taken place. So dharmadhyasasya anubhava siddhatvad dharmyadhyaso anumiyate iti bhavaha. Dharma adhyasa cannot take place without dharmi adhyasa. Therefore, in that case also, dharmi adhyasa has definitely taken place. This has to be inferred. This is being inferred. If you ask the person who says that I am andha, oh, are you the chakshur indriya? Are you the eye? He'll say, no, no, I am not the eye. Then how can you say that you are blind? If you ask such a person, then the very idea that you are saying you are blind means that you are considering yourself as the eyes. You are considering yourself as the organ of sight, which is not true. Therefore, this andoham is an adhyasa. So, although dharmi adhyasa is unclear, it has taken place because andhom is definitely the andhatva dharma on the dharmi. Aham is an adhyasa. So even if he does not know, the dharmi adhyasa has taken place. If he says that I am not the indriya, chakshur indriya, then he cannot claim to be andha. If he has claimed it, then he has to correct himself. He should accept that the way dharmi adhyasa cannot take place, I cannot be the chakshur indriya. Therefore, he should accept that I cannot be andha. There are no two ways about it. He cannot say I am andha and then say that no, I am not chakshur indriya. If he says I am not chakshur indriya, it is clear to him, then he should also say I am not andha. This is a flip side of it. So it is unthought. Similarly, all our vyavahara, loka vyavahara, which is pratyaksha to us, it is all aviveka siddha. It is because there is no viveka. If viveka is done, if jnana takes place, then we cannot claim the antakkarana dharmas to be our own dharma, the sharira dharmas to be our own dharma. Samsara cannot be ours, we cannot be samsari at all. So one has to say mukto aham, cannot say baddho aham, because dharmas are not in the dharmi where it does not belong. The anatma dharmas are not there in the atma, but we end up claiming so. And if you ask some person, are you the mind, are you the body? When pointed questions are asked and you give some reasoning also, if it is not clear, the question isn't clear or the repercussion of this misunderstanding isn't clear, or that it is a misunderstanding isn't clear, if you extend, you know, without the nails, without the hair, without the limbs, without the part of the body, without the part of the mind also you can survive, without the indriyas also you can survive, how can you be any of these body, mind, sense complex or parts or sum total of them? You cannot be. Thereby, viveka will, the scrutiny will lead to understanding that is an adhyasa. The dharmas are adhyasa and dharmi adhyasa precedes. Anyway, in the case of the Purvapakshi questioning here, there aham chakshuriti pratyekam dharmyadhyasasya anubhava siddhatva bhaviyev. Although there is no anubhava as I am chakshu, still dharmadhyasa is there. Dharmadhyasasya anubhava siddhatva. It is anubhava siddha to one that I am andha. Dharmyadhyasa anumiyate iti bhava. Dharmyadhyasa has to be inferred. Andoham iti dharmadhyasa dharmyadhyasa purvaka dharmadhyasatvat. Suloham iti dharmadhyasavat iti prayogaha. So the vyapti is given there, the anumana is given there as to what andoham iti dharmadhyasa is the paksha. Dharmyadhyasa purvakaha. This dharmadhyasa as to andaha aham is dharmyadhyasa purvaka. The chakshur aham kind of an adhyasa has already taken place. How so? If somebody denies, no, I don't consider myself as a chakshu. No, you do consider yourself when you say aham andha. How so? The hetu given is, so dharmyadhyasa purvaka is a sadhya. The hetu is dharmadhyasatvat. Because it is a dharmadhyasa. Because it is a case of dharmadhyasa, there is dharmadhyasa. Andhatvam has been superimposed on yourself. You may not have understood it. But when you say aham andha, just like I am ghataha, if you say, ghata is that which has ghatatvam. Similarly, when you say aham andaha, then you are that kind of a person. Aham is that kind of an entity who has andhatvam. But andhatvam is in chakshuhu. Therefore, andhatvam is in chakshu and you are claiming andhatvam is in aham. Therefore, chakshu is equal to aham. This is what kind of a ridiculous statement you are making. This has to be pointed out. If you say that I am andaha, then it means andhatvam is in you, which is actually in chakshu. Therefore, even if you don't say aham chakshu, you have already assumed yourself to be aham chakshu, because you are saying andhatva, the chakshu dharma, is in you. So this is the reasoning given as to why it is an dharmi adhyasa purvaka, meaning dharmi adhyasa has preceded. So dharmadhyasa purvaka, so hetu is dharmadhyasatva, because dharmadhyasa has taken place, dharmadhyasatvat. Example given is, udharana, there drishtanta is stuloham iti dharmadhyasavad iti prayogaha. So when you say I am stout, you consider yourself however, you know, so you think that, okay, in lockdown I have put on weight. So this is what we think. I have put on weight. No exercise, not much. So this is the end result. But you are talking about the body. There you inquire the way you have superimposed the body dharmas on yourself by taking yourself as ब्राह्मणों क्षत्रियों इत्यादि सिमिलरली स्थूलों दीज आर ऑल शरीर धर्मस बट डू वी से दैट आई एम द शरीर यस व्हेन आई से ब्राह्मणोहम देयर आल्सो सेम आइडिया एंड सिमिलर इज द केस व्हेन यू से दैट आई एम अंधः सो दैट इज द अनुमान यूज देयर दैट इज द व्याप्ति एटसेट्रा ननु इति देन इन द रत्नप्रभा ननु आत्मनात्मनोः परस्पर अध्यासत्वे परस्पर अध्यासत्वे अध्यस्तत्वे सॉरी ननु आत्मनात्मनोः परस्पर अध्यस्तत्वे शून्यवादः स्याद् इत्याशंक्य आह सत्यानुते मिथुनीकृत्येति सो ननु आत्मनात्मनोः परस्पर अध्यस्तत्वे सति सति सप्तमी इफ यू से दैट देयर इज अन्योन्य अध्यास When you say anyonya adhyasa means atma is adhyasta in anatma and anatma is adhyasta in atma. Similarly, the dharmas also we are saying that atma dharmas are adhyasta in anatma and anatma dharmas are adhyasta in atma. Now you take the dharmi adhyasa itself, meaning anatma is adhyasta in atma. What kind of adhyasa is there? Tadatmya adhyasa is there. There is an identification. But what do you mean by adhyasa? Superimposition. So if you say atma is superimposed upon anatma and anatma on atma. Both ways if you talk about it, then what will happen? In the case of, take any case of superimposition. In the case of Rajju Sarpa. Sarpa is superimposed on Rajju. When Sarpa is superimposed on Rajju, there is Sarpa is adjusta in Rajju, then Sarpa isn't there. Nobody says that Sarpa is really there. Sarpa isn't there. Similarly, here when you say Anatma is superimposed, adjusta, Anatma is adjusta in Atma, then Anatma isn't there. We'll say Ishtapatti, but then Bhagwan Bhashyakara is saying Anyonya, Anyonya Adhyasa. Then if you say Atma is superimposed on Anatma as well, then Anatma isn't there in the earlier Adhyasa. Now Atma is also superimposed on Anatma, meaning Atma is Adhyasta in Anatma, Atma is also not there. So Anatma being Adhyasta in Atma, Anatma isn't there. And Atma being Adhyasta in Anatma, Atma isn't there. So what is there? Shunyavada. So this is the objection now. Nanu atmanatmanoho paraspara adhyastatve api adhyastatve sati. Atmanatmanoho paraspara adhyastatve sati shunyavada syat. Shunyavada prasanga. You are talking like a Buddha. Says the Purva Pakshi. No, says Bhagavan Bhashyakara. Also satyanrute mithuni kritya. One is satya, other is anruta. Other is not factually there. Other is not really there, whereas Atma is really there. Therefore, it has been said this Adhyasa is Tadatmya Sambandha kind of an Adhyasa, which is what? Mix up of Satya Atma and Anruta Anatma. Mithuni Kritya, what Mithuni is? Satyanrute, otherwise Satyanrute wouldn't have any place there in the Bhashya had it been Shunyavada. It is not Shunyavada. It is Satya Atma. This is the difference between Shunyavada, which Purva Pakshi is saying will be the resultant if there is Anyonya Adhyasa. Thereby, the Mithuni Krityati. Then in the Tika, Nanu Iti, Atmanatmanuho Anyonyasmin Anyonyatmakatam Adhyasya Ityanena. परस्पर अध्यस्तत्वम् उक्तं भवति तच्चन संभवति उभयोः असत्यत्वेन शून्यवाद प्रसंगाद् इति भावः यू कैनॉट से म्यूचुअली देयर इज अध्यास बिटवीन आत्मा एंड अनात्मा सेज द पूर्व पक्षी वाई अदरवाइज यू लैंड युअर सेल्फ इन शून्यवाद सत्यानृत पदयोः वचनपरतां व्यावर्तयति सत्यम् इत्यादिना सो व्हाट इज ओके सत्य सत्यानृते मिथुनी कृत्य एज मेंशन हाउ डज दैट टेक अवे Shunyavada. If there is a further question, then the meaning of Satya and Anruta here in this adhyasa case of anyonyasmi, anyonya tadatmya sambandha, that has been explained further in Ratna Prabha as satyam anidam chaitanyam. What is satyam? Satyam is not idam, anidam, na idam. When you say idam, then it is the prapancha, which is mentioned by the Yushmad pada. Whereas the Atma is known by Asmat Pratyaya. So Satyam Anidam Chaitanyam. What is Chaitanya Yushmat Pratyaya Gochara here? It is Atma. That is Satya. It is not Shunya. So it is not Idam. Anidam Chaitanya is Satya. In Satyanrute, Mithuni Krutya, what is meant by Satya? This Anidam Chaitanyam. Tasya anatmani samsarga matra dhyasana surupasya. Now in the last part we have seen arthadhyasa and jnanadhyasa. Lok and vyavahara talked about arthadhyasa and jnanadhyasa. Now when you talk about adhyasa, what is adhyastha? What exactly is adhyastha? That is further analyzed here as to when Chaitanya is adhyastha in tasya anatmani adhyasa. When you talk about Chaitanya, Atma, adhyasa in anatma, what kind of adhyasa is there? Samsarga matra adhyasa na swarupasya. So there are two types of adhyasas further. What are these? Swarupa adhyasa and samsarga adhyasa. Now let's take a simpler example case of shukti rajata. When you take shukti rajata, this silver is seen instead of the shell. So we explain it as silver is seen in the shell. Of course, it is not seen in the shell for the person who is seeing silver. He sees silver instead of the shell. But when the adhyasa is being mentioned, this is an adhyasa. It is a brahma. The rajata darshana is a brahma, jnana adhyasa. Rajata is a vishaya which is not there. So there is a rajata brahma also. So rajata vishaya arthadhyasa is also there. Rajata jnana is taking place. That jnana is also in keeping with the vishaya, but vishaya isn't there. So jnana is also an adhyasa. So there is an arthadhyasa, vishaya is not being there, and jnana cannot be there, but it is taking place. Therefore, jnana is also an adhyasa. So there is an arthadhyasa and jnanadhyasa in the case of shukti rajata. Now the statement or understanding is what? Idam rajatam. There the idam does not belong to the rajata. But idam is there. This is silver. When one is pointing out this is silver, that thisness, idanta, is there. It is there in idam. And where is that idam? That idam is existent. Vyavaharika satta is there. Although silver is a brahma, it is pratibhasika, still the vyavaharika shukti is there. The shell is there. And that idam belongs to that this. When you say this, this is existent. It is not existent as rajata, but it is existent as shukti. So idam is definitely there. Swarupa of idam is there. Astitva is there. Therefore, swarupa of idam is not lacking. However, when rajata you are mentioning, that rajata, idam rajatam, that rajata amsha isn't there. Thereby, in the rajata, when you see idanta and you see rajatattvam, idantvam and rajatattvam, what is adhyasa there? What is adhyastha? The connection between idam, the sambandha, tadatmya sambandha between idam of the shukti, which is existent, and rajatattvam, rajatam, the rajata pada there, इन सामानादिकरणम इदम रजतम दिस इज सिल्वर दैट इज दिस इज इजनेस दिसनेस अस्तित्व ऑफ दिस मीनिंग इदंता हैज अस्तित्व सो स्वरूप इज नॉट लैकिंग दैट इज सुपर इम्पोज ऑन दी रजत देयरफॉर व्हेन यू लुक फ्रॉम वन साइड एज टू दी इदम रजतम दी इदंता इन दी इदंता एंड रजतत्व इन सामानादिकरण व्हेन दे आर सीन इदंता इज देयर सो द स्वरूप अध्यास इज नॉट देयर बिकॉज इदंता इज डेफिनेटली देयर However, Rajatattvam isn't there. So, Rajatattvam is an Adhyasa. And what is an Adhyasa there? Rajatattvam not being there, the connection between the relation, Samanadikarana relation that you are seeing between the Idanta of the Shukti with the Rajatattvam in Rajata, there is a Samsarga. There is a tadatmya samsarga, sambandha is there. That sambandha is adhyasa. So, swarupa adhyasa isn't there, only samsarga adhyasa is there. The idam being there, swarupa is not lacking, therefore swarupa is not a brahma. The idam swarupa is not a brahma. But the rajata samsarga with idam, meaning idam connecting with tadatmya sambandha with rajata is a brahma, is an adhyasa. Whereas the flip side, if you look at in Rajata, we already seen Rajata, Idanta is there or not, it isn't there. But Idanta isn't there in Rajata, but Idanta is there, therefore Idanta is not, Swarupata, there is no Adhyasa. But Samsarga, connection in Samanadikaranam, that is an Adhyasa. The flip side, In the Shukti, in Shukti, do you have Rajata? It isn't there. Is there a Samsarga? Samsarga, definitely there is no Samsarga. There is no connection of Shukti with Rajata that somebody is seeing. There is no Samsarga at all. So Samsarga is an Adhyasa just like in the case of the Shukti Dharmas or Idanta in Rajata. So, both cases, if you look from the Shukti side as well as from the Rajata side, the Samsarga is an Adhyasa. But what about the Swarupa of Rajata? Is the Swarupa of Rajata is there? Is it there in Idam? Is it there in Shukti? It isn't there. So, Rajata by Swarupa also does not exist. And by Tadatmya Sambandha, that Sambandha also does not exist. So, there is a Samsarga Adhyasa. But not only Samsarga Adhyasa, from the perspective of the Adhisthana, Shukti, the Rajata Swarupa is also Adhyasta. Thereby, from the Idam Shukti, which is having Idanta, the perspective, if you look from that angle as to whether Rajata exists in it or the Sambandha with Rajata exists, both are Adhyasta. From the perspective of the Rajata, which is what? Adhyasta, which is Adhyaya. You look from that perspective, there the Idanta of the Shukti is real, but the Samsarga is unreal. Therefore, Swarupa Adhyasa isn't there, there is only Samsarga Adhyasa. Now you apply this to the exemplified, the Darshtantika. What is the Darshtantika? Atma is Adhisthana. And there is an adhyas of anatma. Of course, you can look at the other way also because anyonya adhyasa has been mentioned. Now, when you have anyonya tadatmya sambandha, that is the adhyasa, then you look from both perspectives as to whether there is swarupa adhyasa as well as samsarga adhyasa. The samsarga adhyasa is there in both cases. Whether you look at atma, connection, sambandha with atma being there in anatma, it isn't there. So, samsarga adhyasa is there. The other way around also, samsarga adhyasa is there. So, atma does not have samsarga sambandha with anatma and anatma does not have samsarga sambandha with atma. Therefore, in both cases, there is a samsarga adhyasa. However, आत्मा दी सत्ता ऑफ आत्मा, सत्ता ऑफ आत्मा इज स्वरूपता दे, इट इज अ स्वरूप धर्म ऑफ आत्मा, इट इज सदात्मा, वेर एज अनात्मा डज नॉट हैव इट्स ओन सत्ता. सो दी सत्ता अपीयर्स इन अनात्मा बाय संसर्ग, बट स्वरूप ऑफ सत्ता, आत्मा सत्ता अधिष्ठान स्वरूप इज देर, सत्ता इज देर, देर फोर देर इज नो स्वरूप अध्यास, देर इज ओनली संसर्ग अध्यास. फ्रॉम दी अनात्मा परस्पेक्टिव दिस इज द फैक्ट, देर इज ओनली संसर्ग अध्यास, नो स्वरूप अध्यास. नाउ यू लुक फ्रॉम दी अधिष्ठान आत्मा वेर अनात्मा इज अध्यस्त, when anatma is adhyasta, that time in atma the samsarga with anatma isn't there, so samsarga adhyasa is there, there is no sambandha. However, if you look at whether swarupa is there, the swarupa of, there is no swarupa for, meaning satta of anatma isn't there at all, anatma satta is not being seen in atma, atma is its own satta. So anatma satta in atma isn't possible because anatma has no swarupa satta at all. Therefore swarupa adhyasa is also there. Meaning anatma is not there in swarupa also. So the swarupa of, meaning satta, existence of anatma itself is an adhyasa in atma, and samsarga with that kind of non-existent anatma is also adhyasa. Flip side, there is only samsarga adhyasa, no swarupa adhyasa. Hopefully this is clear as to tasya anatmani, tasya chaitanyasya satyasya anidam satyasya chaitanyasya anatmani samsarga matra adhyasa na swarupasya. Swarupa adhyasa isn't there, only samsarga matra adhyasa is there. What is anruta, on the flip side, what is anrutam? Satyanrute mithuni krutya. What is anruta pada there? Satyam is chaitanya, atma. Anruta is yushmadartaha tasya swarupata api adhyasat. Anruta is yushmadartha anatma tasya swarupata api adhyasat. Swarupa is lacking. So anatma does not have its own swarupa satta. सो स्वरूप स्वरूपता अपि अध्यासा तयोर मिथुनीकरणम अध्यास इति न शून्यता इत्यर्थ. सो हैड देयर बीन नो स्वरूप ऑन बोथ साइड्स देन इट वुड हैव बीन अ शून्यवाद, बट आत्मा हैज इट स्वरूप सत्ता. सो इन बोथ केसेस अध्यास इज नॉट सिमिलर, आई मीन इट इज नॉट सेम, देयर इज सिमिलैरिटी ऑफ कोर्स इन संसर्ग अध्यास इट इज सेम. Both cases samsarga adhyasa is there on both sides, but swarupa adhyasa is there on one side of adhyasa, on the other side of adhyasa there is no swarupa adhyasa. So swarupa is really there, there is no adhyasa of swarupa. Thereby swarupa of atma being there, satta of atma being there, the mutual superimposition has a difference. Meaning in adhyasa, even if you take away the adhyasta anatma, and meaning if you take away the samsarga with anatma and you take away anatma swarupa also from atma, and vice versa if you take away atma samsarga also from anatma, you cannot take away swarupa samsarga, swarupa you cannot take away. You can take away the samsarga on both sides. You can take swarupa on one side, anatma, but atma swarupa you cannot take away. That is really existent. It is not adhyasta. So wherever there is satta, spurana taking place, the samsarga may be invalidated, but you cannot invalidate the satta and spurana. The adhishtana satta cannot be negated. It is the very swarupa of the negator itself. Therefore, na shunyata ityartha. Tika. Satyam kalatraya bada abhava upalakshitam vastu ityartha. So, what is satya? Lakshana is given there as to what is it, is a vastu. Vasati iti vastu. That is satya. And कदा वसति कालत्रय बाध अभाव उपलक्षितम वस्तु व्हेन इज इट देयर इट इज देयर इन ऑल थ्री पीरियड्स ऑफ टाइम इट कैन नेवर बी निगेटेड दैट इज द वस्तु विच इज कॉल्ड अ सत्य हियर तस्य ज्ञानकर्मत्वं व्यावर्तयति सो ज्ञानकर्म विरोध इज नॉट देयर दैट इज शोन एज अनिदम इदम इज कर्म वेर एज द चैतन्य इज अनिदम इट इज देयर इज नो कर्तृकर्म विरोध सो ज्ञानकर्मत्वं सो ज्ञानकर्मत्वं मीन्स इट इज नॉट अ कर्म इट इज नॉट एन ऑब्जेक्ट इदम इज एन ऑब्जेक्ट बट आत्मा इज नॉट एन ऑब्जेक्ट देयर देयरफॉर अनिदम प्रत्यक्षादि विषयति भावः प्रत्यक्षादि अविषयति भाव सो वॉट इज इट इट इज नॉट अ विषय इट इज नॉट अ ऑब्जेक्ट ऑफ एनी ज्ञान एनी प्रत्यक्ष ज्ञान और एनी इट इज नॉट एन ऑब्जेक्ट ऑफ एनीथिंग रियली बट हियर ज्ञानकर्मत्वम इज ज्ञान विषयत्वम नास्ति इट इज ज्ञान स्वरूप चित स्वरूप इट इज नॉट व्हेन यू से ज्ञान देन द कर्म एक्सपेक्टेंसी इज देयर सो दैट बिकॉज इट इज सकर्मक धातु व्यावर्तयति सेज दैट अनिदम मीनिंग आत्मा इज नॉट इदम इट कैनॉट बी नोन एज इदम यू कैनॉट हैव प्रत्यक्ष दर्शन ऑफ आत्मा बिकॉज द द्रष्टा इज द आत्मा देयर विल बी कर्तृकर्म विरोध इफ यू एक्सेप्ट दैट दैट इज नॉट पॉसिबल यू कैन यू विल हैव इन्फिनिट रिग्रेस ऑल्सो यू कैनॉट ऑब्जेक्टिफाई यूर सेल्फ बिकॉज यू आर द ऑब्जेक्टिफायर देन अनदर ऑब्जेक्टिफायर सब्जेक्ट हैज टू बी बॉर्न यू विल वॉन्ट टू ऑब्जेक्टिफाई हिम एज वेल then that atma will be spun off as a vishaya and then another atma you keep on going within you cannot stop but sa kashta sa paragati where you cannot objectify you cannot go within further you have to stop there you cannot go within further because there is no object within is ever subject as long as there is an object ever subject is the atma sakshi As long as there is Sakshya, ever Sakshi. Then the Vishaya drops off, there is no Vishayi. When Sakshya drops off, there is no Sakshi name tag anymore. But Swarupa, Satta Spurti continues to be there. It can only be known through the Vishaya, but it itself cannot become Vishaya, that is the Atma. Therefore, Anidam. Samsargeti, Pratyakshadiya Vishayati Vah, Tatra Hetuma, why? Chaitanyam. Chaitanya is never an object, it is always a subject. When you say there is another Chetana Vastu, there is another Chetana Prani, there is another Chetana Manushya, I am not the only one, then how do you know? Oh, I see it, Pratyaksha Pramana is there, you cannot say so. Why so? Because although you claim that I see another human being who is sentient, therefore I see consciousness, there is another Chaitanya, that is not true. You are not objectifying Chaitanya, you are objectifying the Sharira. You are objectifying the Spandana of the Sharira. You can look at pulsations and assume that there is a it is a Chetana Vastu. If you see a human being or if you see some unknown prani, unknown insect or something, you don't even know whether it's a living being or not. You don't know whether it is living. Even if you know it is a living being, then you see the pulse and thereby you infer sentience. And you end up assuming that you have objectified consciousness. You haven't. Because all you have objectified is the sharira, pulsation of the sharira, of the prana, but not the chaitanya. So chaitanyam is the hetu there. For what? For anidam, meaning not being a vishaya. If it is chaitanya, it cannot be a vishaya. Meaning, wherever you have objectified another Chaitanya, it is not Chaitanya that you objectified because the objectifier is the Chaitana. Tadatmya ityartha. So, samsarga, what is the samsarga adhyasa? Samsarga adhyasa asti na swarupasya. Tadatmya samsarga is tadatmya the identification, that is an adhyasa itself. But the swarupa in one case is not an adhyasa. Tathacha anatmani. अनात्मनि आत्मतादात्म्य मात्र अध्यस्यते न आत्मस्वरूपम् इति भावः दि आत्मस्वरूप इज नॉट अध्यस्त इन अनात्म एक स्वरूप रियली एग्जिस्ट ऑफ आत्मा बट संसर्ग तादात्म्य संबंध इज एन अध्यास ऑफ आत्मा इन अनात्मा अपिशब्देन अनात्मस्वरूपं तत्तादात्म्यं च अध्यस्यते इत्युच्यते. सो बोथ आर सुपरइम्पोज्ड अध्यास अध्यस्य बाय अपिशब्द अपि एज मीन्स तयोः सत्यानुतेः मिथुनीकरणं तादात्म्यादिकं एकबुद्धि विषयत्वं वा. सो व्हाट इज दिस मिथुनीकरणं सत्यानुते मिथुनीकृत्य व्हाट डज भगवान भाष्यकार मीन देयर. सो ही सेज सत्यानुतेः मिथुनीकरणं both becoming one, what is that? Tadatmyadikam. So it is oneness by tadatmya sambandha or what? Eka buddhi vishayatvam. In the single cognition, you are unable to differentiate them. Although there are two vishayas, eka buddhi vishayatvam. In one cognition itself, you have both. So when you talk about something, that idam may be something else, definitely something else. But the aham is also there. In the same cognition, aham is sitting there. And one is unable to differentiate. So here, that is the meaning of mithunikaranam. When the mix-up happens, what is that mix-up? Either you understand it as tadatmya sambandha or you see that there are two vishayas, but they have got mixed up because of what? Because of being in the same cognition. In each and every bodha, this mix-up takes place. That is another way to interpret mithunikaranam. I'll just finish this line. Adhyasa arthadhyasa ityartha. There, the adhyasa is arthadhyasa. We looked at samsarga. We looked at arthadhyasa and jnanadhyasa. Next part, I will talk about what kind of adhyasa we have mentioned. So, there are some six adhyasas talked about in different contexts, but then we can sum them up and then move on with the understanding of all these words, what they mean. So, atmanah samsrushtatvena eva adhyasana swarupena anatmanahastu ubhayata adhyasa tasmatna shunyavada prasanga iti bhava. So, what is the conclusion there? There is a samsarga adhyasa. So, atma in anatma, there only samsarga adhyasa is samsrushtatvena eva adhyasa through tadatmya sambandha or through eka buddhi vishayata there is adhyasa. However, na swarupena, swarupa adhyasa isn't there because atma is definitely there, just like idam in the shukti rajata case. However, anatma adhyasa in atma, anatmanastu atmani यह अध्यासा तत्र उभयता उभयता अध्यासा बोथ वेज संसृष्टत्वेन अपि अध्यासः स्वरूपेण अपि अध्यासः बिकॉज अनात्मा स्वरूपतः नास्ति एंड संसर्ग इज आल्सो नॉट पॉसिबल देयरफॉर बोथ वेज अध्यासा उभयता तस्मात् न शून्यवाद प्रसंग इति भाव देयरफॉर देयर इज नो पॉसिबिलिटी ऑफ Advaita ever becoming a Shunyavada, even Drishti Srishti Vada can never become a Shunyavada, can never become, Advaitins can never become Buddhists. So the comparison is wrong. And we will stop here. We'll meet again in the next part.
Yamiha Karunikam Sharanam Gatopyari Sahodarapa Mahatpadam Tamahamashu Harim Paramashraye Janakacham Kamananta Sukhakritim. Any questions? Sorry. Namaste. I'll see you next part.
Namaste. Thank you. Namaste.